Otto. Oh. Oil. Sometimes you have to get a scent from the head. It's hard because you need to be on the inside to get the good ones, but you also need to be aware of those bigger wire sets. Yeah. Oh. Another one. Woo! Everybody got taken on the inside. Those cleanup sets are quite intense. Literally your whole wipeout, I mean lineup, wiped out. If you're surfing in big waves together with friends, be sure to have your little hand signal.
Someone goes over the falls, catches a wave, anything happens, you can't talk to each other because you're far away. Be sure to give a little thumbs up. If the other person thumbs up, then it's good. If the person thumbs down, you need to get help or maybe just watch out for them. It makes you all much more safer.
See how weak it is, it's so soft, and then with all that foam it's impossible to get one so that like actually opens up. Although it's pretty big, the wave is pretty soft in a sense, like not very steep, no barrel, not really actually, and so once you drop down you have so much time to then like bottom turn, go around the section. Like if you get that takeoff ride, you're right in the pocket, and actually that whole wave is just quite simple. I don't say easy, but simple. Ooh. Get picked up by the dinghy here, get to the donny, get a little water, get a little snack, and then we'll do it all over again.
Thank you.
Ooh. That was fun.